Hi, my name's Zach. This is TradeLog, and today we're going to learn
how to link with SnapTrade for BrokerConnect. This video will show the basic steps for linking your account with BrokerConnect for the first time. These steps will look different depending on your selected broker. This is a one-time setup per brokerage account. The data required for connecting may vary depending on your broker. Select the appropriate broker account tab you want to link for BrokerConnect importing method. From the account menu, click the Import Settings button. If this is your first time you are setting up this account tab in TradeLog, and you choose a broker that supports BrokerConnect, you will see a pop-up window that your broker is supported. You can click Yes to continue setting up BrokerConnect, and the Import Settings box will automatically open. The broker name will be pre-filled in with whatever broker you selected when you set up the account, and the account name will be the account tab name in the TradeLog file. Click Link Account to open the one-time setup in your web browser. Your default web browser will open with a new page. Check off the box to agree to the terms and conditions of using TradeLog and click Continue. Select the broker you want to link from the populated list or type the broker name in the search bar. This must be your same broker selected earlier. Press Continue to be directed to the broker's website. Be sure not to press the back button from this point forward. If you make a mistake, you will need to start the process over again. Enter your username and password to link your brokerage account. Authorize SnapTrade to access your account information by clicking Allow. Once your account has been successfully linked, you'll see the Connection Complete screen. You can now close this browser tab. You're not done yet. Wait several seconds after successfully linking with SnapTrade. And then, in TradeLog from the account menu, click the Import Settings button again. From the drop-down menu, select the correct linked account to import and click OK. If you have multiple accounts appear in this drop-down menu, remember to select the correct one. From the Account tab, you can now click the BrokerConnect button to import your trades. If this is the first time you are setting up this account tab in TradeLog, be sure to enter your baseline positions before you import your trades using BrokerConnect. You can unlink your broker anytime by going to the account menu, clicking Import Settings, and then click the Unlink Broker button. You would need to complete these steps again to relink.